Is my dog attempting to break a Guinness World Record? Or is he auditioning for a role in a slobbery superhero movie? Maybe he believes he just discovered the groundbreaking idea that drool is the latest fashion accessory. Let's settle the slobbery debate. What's your take?